It's been a rough few years for the Desert Rangers. When the world ended, they tried to bring some order to what was left of Arizona. But then, the Cochise AI woke up, and they found themselves in a fight to the death with its robot army. In the end, they had to nuke their own base to kill the damn thing for good. Been hard going ever since. Then, the Rangers heard from a fella calling himself the Patriarch. Said he owned Colorado, but his kids were trying to steal it from him. And if the Rangers were to come and put him in their place, he'd give Arizona all the food and supplies it needed to rebuild and survive.
Whoa, whoa! Sorry, Major. No way we're getting through that.
10-4, Cody. Advance team reported an alternate route across a frozen lake. Find it.
Copy that.
Well, reluctant as the Rangers are to interfere in family squabbles, they weren't really in a position to say no.
Our route's around that dam on the far shore. Scouts, check out the ice and lead us across.
Yes, ma'am.
So the brass sent Ranger Team November across the Rockies. Because the aid he was promising the Rangers wasn't just their best hope. It was their last.
Okay, Major. All good. Come ahead.
Been a rough road lately. But that's the thing about the Rangers. It doesn't matter how hard it gets or how many of them fall. They keep on fighting. The Rangers never stop fighting.
remember.
Track train on the keep is shot. Buy me a minute, and I think I can get the weapons online.
Thank you.
Come here. Listen, if you want to live through this, we gotta take out the bastards with the rock. We'll each find our own way up there and catch them front and back. Good. And remember, Arizona's depending on us. There's no giving up here. There's no... All right, move out.